6% bonds as unsafe because their interest coverage was only 1.39, but yet accept the company C bonds at par because he was satisfied with earnings of twice fixed charges. Such discrimination would be scarcely intelligent. Our investor would be rejecting a bond merely because it pays him a generous coupon rate, and he would be accepting another bond merely because it pays him a low interest rate. The real point, however, is that the minimum